Okay, we're working on placing the teeth how I want them. And I don't want them that far out to the side, so I've shaped it up so they go in a little bit closer. Not so far out, more up in there. And I've cut them down so they don't stick up quite so much. One more time. Make sure I got the right. They have to come out. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate that. Okay, we're going to glue them in just like that. That one there, and this one up like that. I think that's about what we want. So we're going to let that set aside, let it set up good, then we can shape them a little more. Do is take a, I don't want them to end up back too far, so we're going to put a rubber band on here. So I can set these where I want them. We're going to let that set up so they don't move on us. That's about what I want. We'll let that set up and dry, and then we'll come back with the next step. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate that. Thanks for watching.